event like this is wonderful for education in general because it brings together the best minds from around the world to come together to talk about how education and technology can work together to create a better system. And my takeaway is really just to understand more about kind of the state of where education is today and the attitude and policies that are coming down the road about where it's going to be changing. I personally am very invested in the future of learning and particularly using technology to enable better learning. So understanding the mindset of the policymakers as well as the current educators will help us provide better solutions to meet their needs in the future. VR plus AI will be able to create an environment where you have personalized teaching, a one-on-one environment where people can be transported to any location, any place, any time, and be able to have a customized lesson that is directed to them on an individual basis and be able to use their entire body and mind to be able to learn as a whole, where we can learn naturally through our full brain. And I think that will allow us to take any complex subjects and be able to allow any individual to grasp it and to be able to understand it and utilize it in the future. What's the most pressing problem, I think, from my perspective, is the overemphasis on testing. When we focus overly on testing, we're not focused on learning. Because of that, we also then filter out a lot of very intelligent kids who don't get a chance to go to the proper educational institutions that would benefit them because we're limiting it by their test scores. So I think we're doing a disservice to the general community and to our next generation by not allowing people across the board to learn instead of to learn how to take tests. Well, how can we take the learnings from this event back to our daily life? There needs to be a way where we can filter out the key learnings and have the organization bring it back to us. So it's not just a come here once a year, discuss, and then go away and go back to our normal world. It's about how do we create a long-term relationship with all the people that are here and then have a continued discussion so that we can refine the processes and be able to exchange ideas as well as solutions.